Hello and welcome back to another episode of Knocked Conscious. This is going to be a really brief one. Episode 3, a conversation about speech. The right to free speech is protected in the United States and is probably the most important right that we have, is the freedom to say essentially whatever we want, to express ourselves through speech. A lot of people don't like bad speech, racist speech, bigotry, closed-mindedness, but you cannot suppress that stuff. You need to keep that ability to speak it protected, because the answer to bad speech is either good speech or more speech, because someone who's a bigot, who's going to say bigoted things, I want to let them say as much as they want, because that's going to expose them for who they truly are. Then we know who they are, not to suppress what they have to say. I'm going to have a lot of people on here, interviews in the future, I'm sure, with people that are going to be divisive to some extent, and they're going to say some pretty incendiary things. What I'd like to say is I'm not giving them a platform to speak these things. I am allowing them to express their freedom of speech and expose them for who they truly are. If they have a good point, then the point's good. If it's ridiculous, let them say it more, because it's going to be even more under the microscope the more they say something racist or bigoted or closed-minded. So I just want to remind you, I am a proponent of free speech, and I believe we should all be proponents of free speech, as that is a protected right in the United States, and I'm so blessed to be here, because it's not protected in other countries. So let people speak their mind. Do not suppress them. Let them expose themselves for who they truly are. And if you have a counter to it, then let your speech be better and let that resonate with the other people. Thank you again for checking in with me, and I will talk to you guys soon. Remember, knockedconscious.com. info@knockedconscious.com is my email address. Knockedconscious is my Instagram and Facebook, and @knockedcon is my Twitter. Have a great day, guys. Take care.